Congratulations!
But wait, there's more. We'll take the floater. And just like that, the little kid from Detroit had made a name for himself.